Sometimes I see an antique quilt at a quilt show or in a book of quilts, and it just blows my mind. My jaw drops, and I figure I've got to make something like that myself.
Remaking a quilt from the past is a great way to honor the quilt maker who did it originally.
On today's program, you will learn how to cut perfect straight strips,
how to create 9-patch blocks from strip sets,
and how to use partial seaming to avoid set-ins.